a 9mm submachine gun with 20 matching rounds, one AK-47 magazine with 27.62 by 39 rounds, and a bulky parcel that contained 2.494 kgs, or just over 5 pounds of cannabis, were seized by ranks of the Customs Anti-Narcotics Unit CANU on Monday. According to a release from the Drug Enforcement Agency, the discovery was made during an intelligence-led operation by officers. The firearm and ammunition, along with the narcotics, were escorted to CANU's headquarters. The investigations are ongoing.